As far as Pakistan's current capacities to curtail or to contain or to respond to any public health threat or epidemic is concerned, let me share another interesting thing with you that Pakistan's another, in 2016, first joint external evaluation was done of Pakistan. I mean, if you came to know what are the strengths and weaknesses of the system. And currently, we are passing through the second JEE of Pakistan. Pakistan's second joint external evaluation is being conducted currently. Internal evaluation has been conducted and the external mission is due to arrive in Pakistan by the end of this month. So Pakistan's second external evaluation will be conducted by the external mission, which is a norm actually. And that mission will complete its evaluation by next month, and the report will be published, and that report will show where we stand now. So that report will be that is much awaited for us as public health professionals, and not only for us but for the country's political and administrative leadership as well, because that will tell us in a quantitative fashion, in a verifiable and authentic fashion, what capacities Pakistan have in terms of detecting, preventing and responding to diseases, because JEE is an authentic way to ascertain, to determine your capacities in the health system. In 2016, I mentioned that we were below par, but during COVID-19, we actually tried to catch up that train, and I'm sure we have caught that train to larger extent. But now we are passing through the other phase of joint external evaluation. People from abroad will be coming, the external partner, the experts will be coming, and they will be evaluating our performance. So we are anxiously waiting for that, and through Gallup, I will be sharing some other time the findings of the report when that will be